In this question, we want to find eigenvalues of the given matrix. This we will solve using properties of eigenvalues of the matrix, and the properties are sum of all the eigenvalues should be equals to trace of A, and product of all the eigenvalues should be equals to determinant of A. So in this case, the sum of all the eigenvalues will be equals to minus 2, and the product of all the eigenvalues will be equals to determinant, that is 1 minus 16, that is equals to minus 15. So we just check all the choices and pick the answer for which sum of eigenvalues is minus 2 and product is minus 15. And if we look quickly, A is the correct answer.